I never come to a gig without my poodle.